Welcome to the channel PK 2023. Hope everyone has a good time watching our videos.
Manchester United plan to sell up to 13 players this summer to make way for new stars in defense, midfield and attack, as Red Devils continue to back Erik ten Hag ahead of another summer overhaul. Manchester United are preparing to shift out Deadwood this summer as Erik ten Hag's revolution at Old Trafford continues to take shape. Once the season concludes and United find out whether they have been able to add to their Carabao Cup success, attention will turn to the summer transfer window. United have historically struggled to move players out with many previously handed bumper contracts at the Premier League giants, but the club are now preparing to move out up to 13 players. The club shipped out 8 first-team players on permanent deals last summer but only managed to recoup slightly over £10 million as some stars such as Paul Pogba ran their contracts down and left for free, while others were sold on the cheap. Now there is expected a new swathe of departures after Ten Hag has spent a season at the helm deciding who is good enough to make the grade at Old Trafford as the Dutchman's rebuild enters a new phase. Sweden international Anthony Elanga has made just 24 appearances in all competitions and only 5 starts in the Premier League. Over 12 clubs are interested in acquiring his signature and the winger is keen for a fresh challenge away from United. Erik Bailey is expected to leave on a permanent basis but won't be moving to current loan club Marseille, who have been unimpressed with his performances in Ligue 1 this season. A £5 million fee would have been triggered after 19 league games, but they are keen to send the 28-year-old back. The futures of club captain Harry Maguire, Aaron Wan-Bissaka, Alex Telles, Donny van de Beek, Brandon Williams and Anthony Martial all remain undecided. Matt Hargreaves, formerly of Adidas, became United's new chief transfer negotiator in March and will have to work quickly to get players out the door and new arrivals into Old Trafford before the team depart for their pre-season tour of America. As far as incomings are concerned, meetings with Bayer Leverkusen fullback Jeremy Frimpong's representatives have taken place as Ten Hag looks to reinforce his defense. However, their priority remains a striker, then midfielder, center back, right back and possibly a goalkeeper if funds allow for such rich spending. Amad Diallo has impressed on loan at Sunderland and could be given a chance to continue his development in United's first team, while fellow promising youngster Facundo Pellistri could move out on loan once a new contract with United is agreed.
Thank you for watching our video. Please subscribe channel, comment and sharing our videos.